Hey guys, what's going on? What's going on? Hey guys, so I have got a new game for us today, and it is Game of Thrones Telltale Games. I'm sure you've probably heard of Telltale Games. They've got Batman, they've got Guardians of the Galaxy coming out soon, they've got Wolf Among Us. They have amazing games, apparently. I've never played one before, I've just seen them played, and they look pretty sick. We have got the Game of Thrones one today, and this is going to be a new series, so make sure that you come back and view the next episode. But for today, we have got the first episode, the first installment. So let's jump on into the game. Just pointing out there, I'm a massive fan of Game of Thrones. I have multiple theories of where it's going. I have multiple theories of where it's going and what's going to happen. I have a very good one. If you want to hear that, ask me in the comments. Just leave a comment. I will tell you my prediction. I see where it's going. I know. If you're interested in playing this yourselves, I think it's quite cheap at the moment. I think it's like £7 on. I'm not too sure. I don't know if that offer's gone, but it was about £7 on. Just there. Just getting a pick. We are going to jump into episode one. I may try and get this into the entire video. And it's begun. I promise I'll finish this series off. Like, I've had the story series, then I'm not going to finish that because no one was interested, they just weren't. I've been playing Rocket League, not many people seem interested, but I love playing the game. Cool. House Forrester? Bit of a mad one, this. Okay. I wouldn't be happy with blood and brains all over my sword, though. You know. Why not, bro? Oh, I know how many people get their heads chopped off in this, so let's play safe. He's ripping them. King of the North. I miss Rob Stark. I miss him. I mean, I could have just said winter's coming, but... I won't let you down. Man's getting a promotion already. Moving up in the world. That's what I'm doing. Moving up in the world. Bitch needs to know. Could be worse. Who doesn't love bacon? I feel like positivity is the way to go in this. You'll get there. Are we in the bed wedding?
Don't expect me to carry it for you, Sir Garrett. What's wrong?
I don't want to be a part of this.
What's wrong with him? something the matter?
Don?
We have to go. Don't go if you're in such a rush.
Save the bitch. We're getting fucked. Shit. It's the Red Wedding. Fuck. Fuck. Run. Run. Bail. That's it, that's it. Come on, let's go. Come on, come on, give me some, give me some. Let's go, let's go. Yes. The controls on this are very confusing. Run! Run!
Ready, boy.
Hit him.
Shoot that one!
What the fuck was I meant to do there? Was that... That was R2. Right, so I've been shot in the eye. Right, let's redo that. Run, 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 run. Right. What's up? What the fuck? This is ridiculous. What the fuck's going on? Right, let's go again. Let's go again.
Ready, boy. Shoot that one.
Nope. That's it. That's it. We're through. Yes. Well done. Stab fuckers. Kill bitches. Get out of the way of the flaming cars. Go. Go. Spamex. Circle. Ooh. This is nervy, this. I know what happens at Red Wedding. I know how dangerous this shit is. Come on, come on. I got this. How much faster do you want me to tap X? Oh my god. That's it. That's it. Jump out of the way. Well, that worked out. Whew. Come on. Get the fucking horse up. Shit. Everyone's dead. Everyone's dead. Just leave.
Speak up, Garrett.
I'm trying to save him, but there
I tried. Right. It's dead hard doing those things. Like, I don't know why, but it is. Oh, ah, fuck. It's bail. Man's just been hit with an arrow. Fucking hell, slow down. Yeah, well, you might have, but fuck's sake. That's pretty bad, like. Sounds.
Do as you command, my lord.
Yeah, I'm bailing. I'm bailing, mate. See you in a bit.
Tell your uncle. Tell him that the North Grove must never be lost. Tell
no one but him. Do you understand? You must
swear. Tell only your uncle Duncan. The future of the house may depend on it. I swear that I will, my lord.
The North Grove. Bail before they get you. God. Not a swordsman, you fucking squire. There we go. There we fucking go. Right, so I'll try and keep this episode under an hour, and I probably won't speak when we're doing the whole dialogue thing, just because I think, you know, you probably need to see that, don't you? Well, you probably want to see that anyway. I mean, you don't want to be me fucking speaking throughout it. Gonna turn this down because I know that's gonna start fucking interfering with the microphone. Hopefully by the next episode I'll have phono cables to, well, phono to auxiliary to fucking have some headphones, basically. Iron from Ice, episode 1. Probably one of my pigs. What am I looking for? What's that? Blood? Blood's not good.
Fresh.
Oh, dead pig. That's probably why. I hope it's not one of my pigs. Otherwise, bitches are gonna get hurt. Oh, fuck, there's a fire. That's never good either. What's this? No, not that. So. Let's go have a look. Let's go have a look.
That's Father's car.
Who's? Martha? The fuck's Martha?
Lord Bolton better give us fucking titles for this.
Hunter may be coming, but at least he'll have his bacon.
Hey! Can't be killing a man's pigs.
Move along, boy. There's nothing for you here.
Father.
I said move on. I recognize you. You're a forester, squire.
Former Stark bannermen have no claim on land anymore.
Well, haven't you heard? The Starks are dead.
No, they're not.
Where'd you get
Fuck
that
you.
Sword? Not a chance that sword is his. Must have stolen it. Out here by himself. Probably a deserter.
Killed a man for it.
I killed a man for it.
Did you? Now, why don't I believe you?
Because I'll fucking kill you, bitch.
That sword's too big for you, boy. You can barely pick it up.
Get off my land!
This is Bolton land now, boy.
Lord Bolton is the new Warden of the North. I reckon he'd like a proper lordly sword like that.
Got this. Got this.
I'll have that sword, boy.
Will you fuck out my sword? Yeah. Fuck you.
You.
I'm gonna have him. Shit. Got my sword.
Alright.
Probably need a sword to
Big Farmer. Pathetic.
This is awkward now. Yeah, grab the fucking mate.
You really are a pig farmer, aren't you?
That's it. You might be shocked, but I think it's funny. Let's go. Let's go, bitch. Let's go, bitch. Yeah. He's spearing and nodding. Bitch, stop me. Ooh, that spamming axe is fucking... It's tough. Remember them, the games when you were a kid, when it was like tap X and circle? And how hard it was to do it? Oh, it's a bit like that, mate.
I have a family. They'll never survive without me. I have no...
I'll go for me, bitch.
I was only following orders.
No mercy.
Lord Whitefield will see you hang for this.
You.
That much I promise.
Kill him too. Oh. I didn't know he was getting away. Fuck him. I'll kill him later.
Father? Garrett. You survived.
One sec. Let's see if I can turn on subtitles. There we go. Subtitles. So I can turn this back down now.
Your sister. She hid.
But you killed my sister?
Well, I tried to stop them.
You obviously didn't do a good enough job, did you? You all survived, and she fucking didn't. Oh, he's dead now.
Dad.
I'll kill the men who did this.
Well, you've already killed two of them. May as well get the last one, mightn't you? So guys, we are gonna end it there for this episode. Not this episode, but this episode. I will be back with the next one very, very soon. Let me know how often you want me to do them, because I don't really know, you know, I'm new to all this shit. I'm gonna start doing this alongside another thing that I want to do, which is retro games. PS1. I've got my PS1. I've got a couple of games. And I am very excited to do PS1 games, because there was... It's properly bring me back to my childhood type of shit. And I'll fit in Rocket League somewhere. Anyway, let me know how often you want to see these. And I will be back with the next episode very, very soon. Which will finish off episode 1 of this. Then we'll move on to episode 2. So, thanks for watching, guys. Drop a like, drop a comment. Let me know your opinion. And let me know any other ideas that you have. Any PS1 games that you want to see me play. Any other games that you want to see me play. Thanks for watching, guys. I will see you next time. Bye.